Hello YouTube. Just a quick video. The choke on this carb out of the quad is like completely solid. It's just not moving. It'll move that much where it's not touching, but then it's just solid. So we're going to take it apart, see what we can do, and hopefully put it back together. Oh, that's coming. Don't want to bend my screwdriver though. God, that's so solid. So. First thing's easiest to do, and that spring actually feels okay. Ah, you can see where it's been rubbing. There's an awful lot of score marks on that. So I'm going to get some emery paper and clean that up. Find any emery stuff. But I've got 1200 grit sandpaper. So I'm going to do round here as well. This is going to look a bit better. Definitely a bit better than it was. Maybe do it taking on a little bit more off there, but we'll do that in a minute. There you go, we can actually see stuff now. So that's going in nicely. Still feels like it's catching a bit. Bit of lubrication. There you go, that's a lot better than it was. So, we're now going to put it back together. So we'll put the spring in first, just because that might help. And that. And I'm putting that on there. Just because otherwise we're going to have to fight with it to try and put it back together. Work smarter, not harder. That's better, we've got some movement there. That was a bit awkward. So we'll just knit that up. There you go, let's just knit. And then, moment of truth. Hey! That's pretty good. That's now working. A lot better than it was. That needs tightening up a bit more. That should now. There you go. Thank you very much for watching.